history to 1946. On this day, 1st February, former Norwegian Foreign Minister Trygve became the first Secretary General of the United Nations.
At the City Corporation banquet to the United Nations delegates. Not for a long time has the old building seen so many distinguished figures on a single occasion. Yes, it all looks rather complicated.